many of Jesus' disciples and followers returned to our house, broken and dejected. They had indeed crucified him for no reason. I tried to console them and offered them the hospitality of our home for a few more days. My family went out of their way to help and heal the great sorrow we all felt. Simon Peter especially was inconsolable and extremely dejected, while Mary, the mother of Jesus, was beside herself.